Okay, draft day for assignment five, and it was a bit of a challenge to go into the NSCC databases and find some kind of an evaluation form or evaluation method that we could use for group evaluation. We kept at it. It's about 1:45 now, and we have some information you can see on the right, and when we compare that to the rubric for assignment five on the left, I think we did fairly well. So let's put some of this stuff up on the web page, and we can look at the draft presentations tomorrow. Great. Bye.